nachos.
Phil.
Is it nachos?
Nachos. Bam. Okay, so I got my chips, okay? So step one, you're gonna sprinkle me some cheese.
Boom. I'm gonna describe it because our cameras aren't working. She's sprinkling cheese on her nachos that she made herself. Mm-hmm. By the way, those are good. I don't know what she did with canola oil, right?
Canola oil.
Fried the Guerrero tortillas in canola oil, a little bit of salt, and man, they're good.
Okay, boom. Now, about to hit it with the pulled pork. So, pulled pork. So some of my tricks when it comes to good pulled pork is I'll do half water, half Italian dressing, because don't sleep on Italian dressing. Look, it's already vinegary, it already has spices in it, so that's like a little trick. When it comes to almost all of my meats, I like to let it marinate in Italian dressing. So I'm about to slap this pork on here. Then I got some cumin, some Tony Satchers, because if you ain't sneezing, it ain't seasoned. No? All right, boom, like so. Then I'm gonna hit it again, okay. Some red cheese.
What kind of whiskey do you soak that stuff in?
Ooh, a little bit of Tennessee whiskey.
Tennessee whiskey?
A little bit of Tennessee whiskey.
All right, well, we'll sing a little Tennessee whiskey here. I used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Still do one. Liquor was the only love I knew. But you rescued me from reaching the bottom. Brought me back from being too far gone. And he's not, but they're gonna tell. Your restroom, Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet. Okay. That's how you're supposed to have. You're as warm. Thank you.
like this first
Every time she gets close to that frying pan, it feeds back. I think you've got an acoustic black hole right here.
Okay. Okay, so we got our cowboy nachos partially done here. We got our pickleback egg rolls just about done here.
And the token cowboys right here.
Yep. And then so we have egg roll. What's in the egg roll? So I put pickle slices, cream cheese, well, jalapenos, and a little bit of pickle juice. That way it's easier to mold.
So what went into this again? That looks really good.
So this is heavy cream and seven cheeses.
Seven cheeses. Whoa. How long do you usually have to cook that?
Just so it's all blended and melted together.
Yeah?
So about no more than 10 minutes.
Do you bring it to a boil or not?
Absolutely not.
No.
You don't want to scorch this.
Alright.
And that's how you can tell if somebody does not know how to make mac and cheese, okay? If I taste just a smudge of scorchedness, they gotta go. Okay? In every family, everybody has their own job, right? Like when it comes to Thanksgiving, you have to be anointed to do mac and cheese, okay? Nobody can just do mac and cheese. But I pretty much use the same cheese sauce in almost everything I do. So whether it be mac and cheese, or my Philly cheesesteaks, or the base for soup, it's all the same.
And it's all on your little menu cards over there, right?
Yep.
Yeah. So what are the cheeses again? Your Gouda and...
We got smoked Gouda, mozzarella, provolone, white cheddar, extra sharp white cheddar, regular cheddar, and extra sharp cheddar.
Okay.
Don't ask me to say that again, because I'm going to forget.
That is so good.
Okay.
So Chantel and I are karaoke buddies, and I got the extra benefit of getting to know her as a cook, and she's made me about 10 pounds fat already this weekend. So.
Okay, here goes the last little hole. Just a little bit. All right, so to finish off our nachos, the cheese is just about done. I'm gonna add the rest of it so it can be a little thicker.
And we got one more song until we can share this with all of you. That's gonna be just about the right amount of time to finish up. And you know what? I found out that it's way funner cooking while you're singing, especially when she's doing most of the cooking. Yeah.
All right, so with the nachos, once I put the cream on it, I'm gonna top it off with a peach salsa, and because we don't wanna eat our nachos alone without any type of special pico on top.
And you don't
want... Speaking of being alone.
Yeah. We're not gonna drink alone either, are we?
You might have to sometimes.
Not I?
Because I know if somebody either burns the mac and cheese, I'm going to be sad. If I have chips with no salsa, I'm going to be sad. And I'm going to be drinking alone at the bar. Talking about some. Let me make one thing clear. You can buy me a whip, but you ain't taking me home. Don't pick up blinds. I can't get tonight. Till you get a few kisses on my own. The skin there across the room. I couldn't help but notice you. But I know just what to do. It starts with a bottle of good Reposado and ends with a shooter. Come over here to sun, cause the nice and night that never was. Maybe just get my name. Won't be all one and only, but just cause we're alone. Don't mean that we should be trying to get along.
this.
Okay, we're just about
ready. You guys ready to eat some of this?
Where's my crew? Can my crew
help? We need to help.
Come up here, please. So we can start serving this stuff out.